in Las Vegas. Let's go.
This morning with the buzz rolling down in my brain. and life is about to get good.
Something is so far as
guys are looking good. I love the bits. See, Quinn's over here. She's not listening, but doesn't matter. She looks amazing. Yeah.
Is she there?
I feel your energy, guys. All right, now this is a song that I wrote. Pretty much a lot of songs that I write that have kind of advice in them, they're ideas that are for me personally to advise myself. I think this particular one is very good advice, so you might want to follow it. Hold on, I'm going to get this right. Technical. It's all good. Sing along if you know it. But it is the title track to a very big album that's really changed my life. Here's the advice. Get a life. Get a grip. Get away somewhere. Take a trip. Take a break. Take control. Take advice from someone you know.
Still the one I want for life. baby.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So, one of the privileges of being a resident artist here in Las Vegas is being able to create my own Twain Town Saloon. So I get to have guests up on stage. I'm gonna bring some fans up to get through this next song with me. Come on up, guys. We've got some chairs and some tables in our saloon. And you know, I mean, who gets to roll into town on a bar? I mean, only in Las Vegas. Come on up, guys. Hey.
I'll take that. Yeah.
No worries. Come on in. Get close. Okay, let me get that out of your way. No, come on in. Come close. And just maybe slip your mask down.
Yeah, take it off. Take it off.
All right, guys. I hope you know the words of this song. The most important part is to stomp your feet.
Yes!
And that's because this is a shit-kicking song. Who's been having boots been hounded? So lonely. super rowdy. This is a song I wrote when I was in a very, very bossy mood. And all of us, you know, at the end of a long day, we get back home and we're like, where's the food, man? Where's the TLC? So this is kind of what I wrote this song about. Honey, I'm home and I had a hard day. Holy corn, and oh, by the way, broke my feet, give me something to eat. He said, fix me up my favorite treat. Honey, I'm back.
Yes.
My head's killing me.
Yeah.
And I need to relax and watch TV. Get off the phone, get the dog a bone. I said, hey,
hey,
hey, yeah,
hey.
Nice. Honey, I'm home.
I think so.
the stage core. Check out. All right.
Yay!
That's right. Let's do it. It is time. I'm gonna put my party hat down just for a second. Now I'm gonna get a little intimate here. The other night, we had a show a few nights ago, and I was really honored that a very special guest showed up to sing with me and play piano. The founder of Coldplay, Chris Martin, came up here. It was...
Yeah, I want to be at that show.
I still can't believe that happened that moment, but it was fabulous. And such an honor that he wanted to play and sing with me.
Yeah.
So I'm going to do a song, and you know, I decided that I would do a couple of cover songs this month in the shows, because it's, I don't know, I just felt like I wanted to get in the spirit of honoring other songwriters, and since it's February, it's Love Month, so I'm going to do a couple of my of love songs that I wish I'd written. And Coldplay's song happens to be one of those songs. So please sing along. Let me just adjust this. Woo! Okay. I just love the lyrics in this song. It's one of those lyrics that make you feel like if you had a love like this, you'd just be okay. Now when you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, and the tears come stream down your face, when you lose something you can't replace, when you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Lies will guide you home. Empty night. That is in honor of my new friend, Chris Martin. That was kind of a folky version, country folky version of the song. All right, now, this is a classic, and any songwriter out there in the world probably wishes they'd written this classic. I grew up listening to this song. Ultimate song of love. You will at least know some of the words. Please sing along. A great man that was a Vegas legend. Wise men say only fools rush in. Falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Here's the bridge. And like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. So take my whole life to you. Help falling in love with you. I can't help falling in love with you. thank you for singing along with me. I just love that. I think I just want to do an acoustic show sometime. It's so intimate and great. I love it. All right, we're going to get back to party mode now.
Party mode. Here's our hat.
Okay. You know, my career, it's just, I'm a little bit, you know, country and rock and pop and party and romance. So in my shows, I get to have a lot of fun just bouncing around and jumping around with all kinds of music. And all of you are just following me on this incredible journey of different genres and styles and moods. And like I said, it's a journey. So right now we go from romance to party. So up on your feet. And it's time to groove, to swing in with my eyes closed.
Oh,
this moment.
I love that.